Hey y'all, this is Archangel Lamy here with Far Cry 6. Please enjoy. Anywho. Cockfighting. Let's do actual quests. No, Cat, you can stay out there. I don't want to let you in. You'll jump on my keyboard. Like you always do, and I don't like that. Wait, why do you have soft target rounds? I'm gonna have to deal with that.
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Can I help you?
Are you Father Pietro?
Si. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre. And...
Hello, my child. As I was saying...
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Oh, I need a car. Rides. Definitely not you. How do I get you? Oh, I gotta go to Yami's.
Need some wheels.
Dude, I'm already here. Get out.
From the shop.
Yeah, there's a rooster cage back there.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ellie. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how you doing? Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi hermano.
Spare me! Please get me out of...
Agradecida. Viva libertad.
No hay problema.
Coño,
I hear roosters. This must be the place. Coming with me, Chicky. I better smash the rest of these eggs.
How many eggs are there? Alright, 10 more eggs, and I have the foggiest as to where they are. Most likely in here. Hey, medicine.
Hey, Elvis. Got your egg here. Safe and sound. Your friend, different story.
Oh, for real? Coño, he was a good guy.
You sound heartbroken. What's the deal with this egg, Elvis?
Everybody in Yara's got a side hustle. Look, finding this message. Don't worry, okay? Just get back here.
I forgot about the item at the top of the hill. Now, for the real question, how the hell do I get up there? Kinda wishing I could fly at this time. This ought to do it for me. Sorry, horse.
Oye.
What?
Carlos was like me, Papa. This is not right.
Go.
That's a good horse.
I'm here, switching rounds.
Hello. Hi. Carlos, huh? Was a good man.
And there's a gun there. That's good.
That's got to be the bar.
I've been here before. There wasn't a gun here last time. No, regardless, we're just gonna shoot him from this cliffside here.
Can't hide from me. Let's take you home.
Black love.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Really gonna make me fat. Really?
Carlos is gone. Now what?
Let's go to trade. tenacity of these guys putting an explosive on the other side of the oak, that crate. Glad I came in from inside, I did. It crashed.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. Llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on, this is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Well, that's a mass exodus, if ever I've seen one. Where the hell am I?
Got some cockfighting here.
No, I told you no other story. I know it's not nice. Life goes on, Gordito, okay? Conyo.
Oh, yeah, there you are.
Yo, for real? Fuck yes, papi, fuck yes. So listen, you did the right thing. We're gonna give our friend a nice funeral. And this egg is gonna go where it needs to go. And those nasty-ass birds are still out there. So, you know, watch yourself, huh? You're the realest, papi.
Come on, entertain me. Or buy something from me. Come on.
Fuck. Thank you.
Shit. I like your style, Kelia.
Keep your shoulders tight. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three... Suerte, Dani.
They'll die.
Oye, Dani.
Hi, Dani. The camp ignores me, so I'm just being observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that, Singao. Gracias, Dani. Gracias. Good luck.
I think I've already done this one. Feels like something I would have already done. You get for being oblivious. Thank you for watching. This has been Archangel with Far Cry 6. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time, y'all.